everyone. In this question, we have to calculate order of rate law expression. So, reaction is A plus B, right? So, we need to...